not that close no more. I'm gonna have to let it be. Although it's really annoying, man, it's bugging me a lot. I'm just gonna be quiet, and maybe you will work it out, but I doubt it.
Welcome to the room for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Tarver.
Sometimes when I call you, I just feel like hanging out. You're not getting any older.
First day of Kings. Look at that.
That moment in the church when I'm trying not to look around and I get a glimpse of you is just amazing, and I want to bottle it up forever, so thank you.
Tarver's never quit.
Amazingly, for some reason, I get to call you my best friend, my first love, my last love, and now my wife, and I couldn't be happier about the future. So everyone please stand up.
Dan is more relaxed and at ease, more animated, yet invariably better behaved, more sophisticated, obviously more attractive, simply more impressive, completely dedicated, and crucially happier when he is with Helen, and I, like you, am thrilled they're going to be spending the rest of their lives together.